Mexico. The largest selection of designer jewelry, the best service, and best prices. Go see my man Angelo at their showroom. Tell him Joe the Camera sent you. They'll take great care of you. Online at familyjewelers.com. Family and Company Jewelers, South Jersey's diamond destination.
As we hit peak summertime, my go-to brand, Flag and Anthem, has me covered with all the gear that I need for hot days, cool nights, and every moment in between. From the best short sleeve shirts and most comfortable tees to performance polos, hybrid shorts, swim, and more, Flag and Anthem has it all. Plus, they're celebrating their 6th anniversary this week with daily deals and special savings. So if you haven't tried them out, now is the perfect chance. Stock up on all my favorite summer looks. Visit flagandanthem.com. Premium quality clothes without the premium price tag.
We're all on this planet together, so join Odyssey and find your one thing. Water sports are a great summer activity and can be eco-friendly, too.
Good morning from Dover, Delaware,
like jet skiing,
USA.
Or water skiing, and instead opt for activities like kayaking or paddleboarding. Swimming, snorkeling, and diving are great activities, too, and have virtually no impact on the environment. And use sunscreen labeled Reef Safe to help protect marine wildlife. Join Odyssey, and together, each of us doing one thing makes a greener tomorrow. What's your one thing?
94 WIP HD1 Philadelphia, live from the DCH Studio, Sports Radio 94. Starting with a big...
Got some jazz music going on right now. Heading eastbound. Day of July 2022. Heading into the new month tomorrow. Hope everybody's having a great summer so far. About 6 a.m. right now, Sunday, early morning. Got a little sunrise coming up. I don't know, maybe. Can't really see it too well, but. Cornfields. Yep. Video's messing up. Joe, I think we're about to get another heat wave, especially on the East Coast.
Likely an undercount. Oregon lawmakers this year implemented a new law meant to protect.
That's out on the West Coast and somewhere in Oregon, I believe.
Heat wave sent about 24 people to the hospital, and many of them were exposed to heat.
next town over, Little Creek, Delaware. Right east of Dover, Delaware. South now.
Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has ordered the evacuation of civilians from the eastern region of Donetsk. Zelensky delivered a late night television address warning of fierce fighting in the region.
I'm trying to catch the sunrise, but can't. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it today. Summertime drive. This summer's going by too fast. I feel like it's already over with. We only got like a month and a half left of it. Then we'll be in the next season. And the whole year is going by fast, to be honest with you. Going by extremely fast. Let me see if I can turn this around. Minutes recorded so far into the video. On Route 9 now, going northbound. What is that? Something dead in the street. Taking this route. Do a little scenic side of the countryside. Speed limit's coming back to 35 miles per hour. Heading towards the town of Little Creek, Delaware. Beautiful sunrise. Can't see it too much. Delaware. Community or town. Back the dash cam, get those dash cam videos going again. But it's still better. I think it's better recording off my phone, to be honest, because I get better, way better quality on it. I might bring it back. I don't know. I kind of miss using it. Only though that it recorded only 5 minutes of video, which sucked. Quality wasn't so good. I put on some music again. Happy Sunday. Sunday fun day, as they say. I wish I could get a better view of the sunrise, but it's towards my right. It's rising in the east, so. Like this video, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. I appreciate it. Appreciate all my viewers, subscribers taking a look at the videos. Hope y'all enjoy them. Put out a lot of content. I'll do what I can. I don't know. I think that heat wave's coming back this week. It's gonna be, temperatures gonna be back in the 90s. Could be all week. eye out on that. If you're in the state of Delaware or on the East Coast. Summer ain't over with yet. We got like a month, maybe 2 months, two solid months of summer until it start cooling down, maybe 2.5 months. So August is a time where it really, really starts to get hot. Scenic drive going on Route 9. Much to say on these videos, I'm sorry, but if anybody has any feedback or have any questions, you just leave them in the comments. Public speaking is not my thing. Appreciate everybody taking a look at the videos. It helps a lot on the channel, getting the videos out there. All right, we in the next town. Leipsic, Delaware, coming up. Speed limit's 35 miles per hour. On Route 9 North. Got this car speeding behind me. Speed limit's 25 though. Right, so the songs in the video. Leipsic River, a little bridge, a little elevation. Northeast, in the northeast direction. I know I'm going north.